Alright, I'm going to be trying the Herobrine summoner I've seen. And I'm doing this in creative mode so that I have all the stuff I need. And if you ever want to say that it's not in creative, go ahead and just show me. Okay, I'm going to start the world. Good area. And you notice all the top trees are pretty much the same, with the plus sort of at the top. And I thought this is a perfect area right here. Let's see. Sure, you need gold blocks of gold, mossy cobblestone, some nether, soul, nether rack, and then you need some flint and steel for sure. Then, if I'm doing this wrong, be free to tell me so that way I can do it right. This is how you do it. And that's how you're supposed to do it. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I messed up. Bad torches. That's how it is. And nether there. And then you're lighting on fire. And then it's supposed to spawn. Let's see if it works. Okay, I'm pretty sure this would have spawned by now, so I'm going to stop the video because it's false.
Welcome back, guys. This is McPixel. As we saw before, this is one fucking crazy ass game. So let's get back into story mode. We knocked the old guy off the chair again. Let's go back into chapter one. Throw him, kick him, and then jump down the hole. We'll do the second door this time. We've beaten that one, so we'll do this door. Well, what the hell? Boomer Bummer! What? Save the day. I think this is the one with all the like nuclear bombs and fucking mad-ass shit. So we got an apple. Let's give it the Afro guy. Why would the bomb be in his afro? What the fuck? Let's go to the trash. This game makes absolute sense. Just what the fuck? Let's throw the stereo in the water. Can you? What? So we've failed all three so far. This is not good. What's this dollar? Let's get something out of the machine. I don't understand why I'm doing this wrong. Shall we ride the bomb? Or make the snake swallow the bomb? Yeah, that makes absolute crazy shit batshit sense. What's that? So we failed all five. Yeah, we failed all six. Let's go back and do them. Let's take the apple and put it on the turntable. That makes no sense. Just put the apple on. It just spins round and does nothing. What? Let's kick the tram. Let's pick this up. Can we put this in the trash? No, this is gonna go longer than I actually thought. No, I just can't solve this one. This is bullshit. Let's try and pull up. Can we just jump in the pool? We pulled the plug out. Yes! Yeah! I knew something to do with that water. Same with the insert virgin of the first one. Let's... Okay, we blew it up. We lost that one. So, yeah. We've lost it. So, let's try again. Let's get the snake to bite his dick off so we explode. Okay, makes sense. Okay. What's this? We'll just make him come. We'll just put a snowball in his pants. So let's go to his afro. I don't get this shit. This game is so goddamn confusing. If you're liking these videos, guys, leave a comment in the fucking comment box. Let's go to this door. So let's go to the door. Okay, we're just gonna keep getting that one exploded. I have no idea what to do. Like I said, guys, just leave a comment in the comment box if you want to see more, because this game is fucking stupidly crazy. So we want to go to this guy, kick him in the tail, give him the dollar. Yes. We did it! We fucking threw the bomb off! Let's... Oh! What's that? Let's hit the snake with it. This game makes no sense. Let's throw the snowball in the water and it still goes boom. I'm confused. Oh my god, this music's driving me insane. Let's give the apple to the DJ. Okay, we can't. It's just gonna go boom again. Oh my god, are we just gonna have to go on the DJ decks or something? So we've solved two. We just need to. Let's give that. No, that's just gonna explode again! I am so goddamn confused! What is going on with this game? And it's only the second goddamn level. We know it's this, so we'll get this and we'll beat the bomb with it. Yeah! We made the snake explode! So, what's with this Eskimo? Oh! We've just got peep flashed. What the fuck? Right, I am determined to figure this out. DJ decks. Yes! I knew it! I fucking knew it! The DJ decks had something to do with it. This is the one I'm fucking stuck on. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's gonna explode again. And we've just lost that level. Bastard! Oh my god. Oh! We throw a snowball at it! Right! Now I understand! Right, can you go to the door straight away with this? Or can you go... What's... Oh! Right! Oh! The tramp explodes in the bin! Right! Now I know what to do with both the levels! Fucking come on! Fucking Mr. 2K9 understands the laws of this pissing game. Snowball. Hot. Yes! Yes!
MacPixel!
Yeah! Alright guys, if you want to see more, make sure you leave a comment, like I said before, in the comment box saying that you want to see more. Don't forget to check this out on Steam. It's only like 50p. It may have gone up since then, but my name is Mr. 2K9, and this game fucking hurts my brain, and there's still shit tons of stuff to do with it. So, thank you for watching, guys. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. Break the like button, and I'll see you next time. Peace.